Porsche has a vision and mission to promote and tell the world about the people like you.
I would start with saying that the base of my fitness or running was started way back in 1986 when I started my karate training.
Okay.
I had an incline towards martial arts right from my childhood. Though I had some disability, I always used to get inclined because of the background from which I come. I'm from a sports background. My father was a cricketer, he was a wrestler.
Oh yeah. Parashar has a disability problems, had a disability problems rather. Actually, he has overcome all those things and he is now a marathon runner, he is a swimmer, he is a karate player and what not. Even a normal fit person would feel, no, like following him.
Basically, I would say I have a small defect in my right hand and right leg, wherein the reflexes, the moment of the brain cells doesn't work properly on that side.
Okay.
But as I said, I have been doing karate and things have been positive towards me.
My
mindset is positive towards my sports and all other activities because of the thing which I learned in karate. There are certain limitations, I would say, but it is not affecting that much.
Okay.
As far as marathons is concerned, it is just that I have to put on little bit of more efforts to lift my right leg.
Okay.
Which is like I have to, it's the way that your brain tells you to lift, do the movements.
Yeah.
It is spontaneous with a normal guy. Uh-huh. But for me, when I'm lifting my right leg, it is like I have to little bit of drag my life.
Drag.
I've been trained for around 30 years now, right from 86 to 2018,
okay,
you can say, by Mr. Sandeep Salvi. We call him Sensei Sandeep Salvi. He is my guru, my mentor, my coach, everything.
Okay.
Because of him, I could do a lot of things. Along with him, I had my another coach called Shandai Harish Kanchan.
Okay.
He also was equally involved in my training.
Fine.
So with their support and guidance, I continued my training. I learned a lot of things. I completed my first dan black belt in 1993.
Okay.
And thereafter, I gave my second degree black belt in 2003. Even my seniors saw that I have not been given any leniency, though I was a physically challenged person. I did everything and they got it done from me, everything what a normal guy used to do. That made me mentally as well as physically tough. Have done my last year I started participating into marathons. I did through two 5 kilometers marathon and the last one was 10 kilometers marathon. This year again I'm starting with my marathons from next month, so
yeah.
I have started preparing for that now and it's really a joy to do my work as well as.
There was there any trigger point for
this? The trigger, the most important trigger which I have is that being a disabled person, people consider people like us as a secondary option in every field, whichever, whether it's sports, anything. I want to make people understand that if we decide upon to do anything, we can do anything.
Absolutely.
It depends upon a person's mind.
Yeah.
I always say that disability is not in the body, disability is in the mind. I am a swimmer, so I do swimming for increasing my stamina.
Okay.
I go for gyms, but not regularly as and when I have time. But major thing is I need to do a lot of jogging because it is said that a sport which you do, the kind of stamina you require is in the sport what you are doing. Diet is like less of oily things. Regularly eating, but at short intervals, not eating too much. Small intervals maybe, that is the only thing which I follow.
Yeah.
Because it is kind of example to the world.
Absolutely.
That a person like me can do anything in life
if
he decides.
Absolutely.
So it is a trendsetter or it is a identity which I wanted. If you have a passion, do it.
Absolutely.
What might things come in your way? You need to do it. Be physically, more than physically, be mentally fit to do it. And you'll get there.
Thank you, Parashar.
Thank you.
And it was nice speaking to you.